Oh boy, time to be surrounded. Oh, we're not surrounded. Nice. So yeah, I'll be playing at the end of this chapter. Questionable ethics. I'll be taking a break. I see. Very ethical. I will saw through your bones. Prepare to sterilize. Area sterilized. Oh, it. Good These are the devs.
Hey, buddy. It ain't no good up there. It's all sealed off. The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door. I'm pretty sure there's a few scientists hiding out somewhere in the lab. Maybe with the both of us looking, we can track them down and get them to let us out of here. All right, I'm ready.
All right. Barney. Barney, please. Oh, you got them both. Ah, criminy. I wouldn't have time to reap the rewards from that anyway.
Glad I got this old sidearm on me, aren't you?
Oh, baby.
that's make me look bad. Watch your head, Doc. Been here before.
Oh, what?
Why not? I didn't want to die alone anyway.
God damn! Oh shit! Heads up!
I think there's a guy waiting here. Okay, he's not.
Here. I'll be damned. I think we just found our scientists.
Doesn't look like the front door's an option. I'll tell you what, I'll stick around here and keep an eye on them if you want to go find a way to bust them out of it. Don't get too lost, huh?
Beautiful. Wasn't even facing me. Might as well get this puzzle started. It's not for a puzzle, but it's more of a button hunt.
Thank you.
There's a sound effect from Doom. It's you know, like, it's also kind of like how do you say this? It's a public domain sound effect, I believe. Royalty free one, I believe. I'm sure. Overcharge it anyway. Let's do it. All right. Cool. Kill me though. Usually it kills me at this amount of that. I did not press any button there.
Hello, scientist!
Oh, thank God!
Get us out of here before those military drones figure out where we're hiding. We all have retinal scanner access. If you escort us to the lobby, we can finally get out of this damn lab. Yes, but you'll have to shut down the surgical unit first. That fool Peter's sleeping on. But I'm afraid he never made it back.
Alright. Avoid the surgical unit. Did not avoid the surgical unit. Really? Oof.
Stay here.
Military cleanup is just a paranoid group, isn't it?
Wait, wait! What is it? Did anyone else think this was a bit too easy?
Something's not right. Gordon, you don't mind taking a look, do you? We'll stay here for a moment.
I'll cover that.
Oh boy, here comes this fight. I like the music, but gosh darn this fight. I'm already like getting shredded. Alright, cool. Gosh darn, there's... Cannot damage raise them. Holy shit. Ah. I'm gonna like do not all my deaths, make it look like I did this in one try. reinforcement that's come from the door. How am I supposed to deal with that? There's not a lot of cover here. It layout has not changed a lot for ever since. There is not a lot of cover. Swing. Missing every shot. Just kill me. Come on, just kill me. I'm glad they're not as tanky as like past. But gosh darn. Are you fucking? They're certainly good at dodging. One guy left. Two guys left? Where? Some throw a grenade here.
Look what you did! Shit, I can't believe what you did! Oh my god, what the hell out there?
The facility must be under complete military control.
You'll have to sneak and fight your way from one end to the other. I don't expect you'll meet many of our peers along the way.
If you somehow survive long enough to make it across the base, you'll find the labs where the rest of the science team has taken shelter.
I couldn't dare risk venturing out there, but I can inform those of us who remain in the Lambda complex that you are coming. Now, don't go running pell-mell into this bloody war zone. Even with that suit, the odds are stacked against you. If you simply stay out of sight and listen to me, you may just live to see the Lambda labs.
Ways. I'm gonna hang back a bit and help out these two. You take care of yourself out there, huh?
We have to go now, while it's clear. Gordon, maybe if you...
Play. Really?
Gordon, maybe if you...
Oh my goodness, what? Sure, man.
Maybe if you...
Not kosher, my dude. I don't have cover, I don't have armor, neither are ideal situations. I don't even know where-
Maybe if you-
Oh, And now, they're just completely silent. Beautiful. Love this AI, man. The door closes behind you, and like there is no place for you to hide, no place to for cover. Get stuck by the railings.
Blood loss detected.
Sentry gun! On the original, but four soldiers and a sentry gun. Wow, okay. Cool. Level design, guys. Level design! The first two guys are always like easy to deal with, it's just these nut jobs in the side. Another one. Of course there's another one. Anyway, I'll be playing up to, like, the door here. And I'll be taking a break.